leave. So he left Tony behind. Tony, he thought for a second that animals don't prefer dead bodies. So he laid on the ground and held his breath. The bear came and sniffed him and thought he was dead, so it went away. Bob climbed down the tree and asked Tony, "Tony, what did the bear whisper in your ears?" Tony replied,
"The bear told me not to be friends with friends like you."
So he went away, leaving Bob behind like Bob did before. The moral of the story, a friend in need is a friend indeed. Thank you for listening to